In this video, we will learn to prove the trigonometry identity cosine of x times cotangent of x upon 1 minus sine of x minus 1 is equal to cosecant of x. Let us start from the left hand side of the identity. Left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x times cotangent of x upon 1 minus sine of x minus 1. We know cotangent of x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x. So left hand side of the identity is equal to cosine of x times cosine of x upon sine of x upon 1 minus sine of x minus 1. Further simplification gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to square of cosine of x upon sine of x times 1 minus sine of x minus 1. Addition of the fraction gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to square of cosine of x minus sine of x times 1 minus sine of x upon sine of x times 1 minus sine of x. Straight multiplication gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to square of cosine of x minus sine of x plus square of sine of x upon sine of x times 1 minus sine of x. We know square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is 1. So left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 minus sine of x upon sine of x times 1 minus sine of x. Cancelling out the common factor 1 minus sine of x in the numerator and the denominator gives us left hand side of the identity is equal to 1 upon sine of x. We know 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x. So left hand side of the identity is equal to cosecant of x, which is equal to right hand side of the identity. Thus we proved the identity. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.